It's been a while, so. Hopefully that should be a little better. Ah, he's full. Yeah. Yeah, the bigger combines have a bigger pipe and they hang out. They're not as close to the... That's better. But you can see by how much is in the trailer. That unit just doesn't carry much. They get hung up on those trees sometimes. That's why those trees shouldn't really be there. I'll give Buster a break. We'll catch those little pieces at the end. Apparently this is some kind of flower, something planted right here. This won't pick it up. We'll take it right up the hill when we're done here. Yeah, these trees are too close. Okay, looking good. We got every little bit. Okay, we'll let Buster go to work and we'll bring up the tractor and let's see if I can position this the right distance and get him to unload at the end of the row here. Let's see, I think about this should be pretty good here. Let's see. We will see. Gotta get used to the distance on this. Yeah, I think we're good, but we'll see. Beautiful day. 6:53 in the morning. Perfect day for picking canola. Yep, I think we're good. The last time I think we were so close that it actually hit us, kind of threw the combine off. Hopefully, he should be able to. No! Are you kidding me? So what do you think, people? do we buy another piece of land and wait on the combine later, or get the combine first? We don't have a whole lot to do, but even this field would be a lot quicker with a good combine. But decisions. Anyways, we're doing pretty good. I don't know how much time we've got in game, but for the amount of time, we're getting ready to buy a combine. We got two pieces of land, and it won't be long before